We're getting an inside look at another Cincinnati cool school this morning.
And for students at this school, inspiration comes from within and then spreads to everything they do. Here's Todd Dykes with a look at Finneytown High School.
Hey, welcome Channel 5 to Finneytown High School. We're a cool school. Jack Fisher, principal. Come on in, check us out.
Once inside Finneytown High, you'll find a school that takes great pride in academics and in fostering each student's creative side. A great example, this self-portrait by senior Christian Adams, done in the style of artist Francis Bacon.
Famous for his grotesque and kind of graphic images and things like that, so I kind of really took inspiration from that.
It's that kind of inspiration that pays dividends in other classes.
By taking art, it helps them in their standardized testing. It helps them in becoming employable. It helps them in becoming a more well-rounded individual.
Finneytown High also has a top-notch theater department. Among the young thespians, Andrew Jenkins, a senior who starred on the school's football team.
It's just like football to me, without a physical contact. And I mean, I wouldn't say it's as fun, but it's another passion that I show, but just show it in a different way.
Something else that's really cool about being a Finneytown High Wildcat is the level of support this school gets from the surrounding community.
It's an incredible place. Everybody's proud to be from Finneytown.
Crystal Okafor knows what that pride is all about. She's excelled on the basketball court for the Wildcats, but she's quick to share the credit for her success.
Coaching staff, my teammates, everything has been really good.
Really good and even better. That's the goal for teachers and students at this school that knows what it means to stand out.
Hey, Channel 5, thanks for coming to Finneytown High School. We're a cool school. Thanks for checking us out.